Hi everyone, in this video I am going to show how to find the value of x where log of x base 2 plus log of x base 3 is equal to 5. Okay. We know that log of a base b is equal to log of a over log of b. So apply this rule. Here we can write log of x over log of 2 plus similarly here we can write log of x over log of 3 is equal to 5. Or now taking common log of x, we will get log of x times 1 over log of 2 plus 1 over log of 3 is equal to 5. Or log of x, here LCM is log of 2 times log of 3, so we will get log of 3 plus log of 2 is equal to 5. Or log of x times, again we know that log of a plus log of b is equal to log of a times b. So apply this rule. Here we will get log of 6 over log of 2 times log of 3 is equal to 5. Or now taking this log of 6 over log of 2 times log of 3 to right side, we will get log of x is equal to 5 times log of 2 times log of 3 over log of 6. Okay. Now there are two ways to solve. First way, here we can write log of x is equal to 5 times log of 2 over log of 6 times log of 3. Now taking this log of 3 to left side, we will get log of x over log of 3 is equal to 5 log of 2 over log of 6. Or we know that log of a to the log of x base a is equal to b, then x is equal to a to the power b. Now we can write log of x base 3 is equal to 5 times log of 2 base 6. Now apply this rule, we can get x is equal to 3 to the power 5 times log of 2 base 6. Okay. Now again we know that a to the power m times n is equal to a to the power m whole to the power n. So we can write x is equal to 3 to the power 5 whole to the power log of 2 base 6. So finally the value of x is equal to 3 to the power 5 is 243 whole to the power log of 2 base 6. And it is our first value, final answer. And second way, here we can write log of x is equal to 5 times log of 3 over log of 6 times log of 2. Okay, now taking this log of 2 to right side, left side, we will get log of x over log of 2 is equal to 5 times log of 3 over log of 6. Okay. Or here we will get log of x base 2 is equal to 5 times log of 3 base 6, or x is equal to 2 to the power 5 times log of 3 base 6, or x is equal to 2 to the power 5 whole to the power log of 3 base 6, and we know that 2 to the 5 is equal to 32. So finally we will get x is equal to 32 to the power log of 3 base 6, and it is our final answer. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.